I can't say that I know what takes over when I start painting, but something does take over. I think it's a combination of pressure and limits. I'm creating a piece of art in front of people, and I have a certain amount of time to do it. Music is very stimulating to me. It's always my goal to create a valid interpretation of the event. There's no reason for putting myself on a stage in front of people unless I give something to them.